You've said your dad wasn't supportive of your playing.
What changed for him was he saw how passionate I was and he couldn't say no.
It was very difficult growing up in Venezuela.
The kids that I was playing against, their parents were saying that I was a tomboy. My mom was like, just go and score some goals, and they will shut their mouths. That's basically what I did.